Hi, my name is Virginia, and I'm with the California Department of Fish and Wildlife's SWAP team. SWAP stands for the State Wildlife Action Plan. This plan, which is mandated by Congress and updated at least every 10 years, provides a comprehensive wildlife conservation strategy that is achieved through various projects executed throughout the state. These projects are federally funded through the U.S. Fish and Wildlife's State Wildlife Grant Program, which has awarded California Department of Fish and Wildlife with nearly $71 million since 2005. The department uses state wildlife grant funds to develop and implement its SWAP and to support wildlife conservation projects around the state. Funded projects must support strategies outlined under the SWAP, whether it's to benefit a species or to implement a SWAP goal or conservation strategy or action. At its heart, the SWAP is a blueprint, an overarching plan to conserve California's fish and wildlife and their habitats. It combines the best science and conservation priorities with recommended actions and tools. In SWAP 2025, you will find information on the health of California's fish, wildlife, and plant resources, explore cool tools being used to implement conservation efforts, and access data from habitat and wildlife monitoring projects. We encourage you to visit the SWAP webpage and explore this critical guide for conserving California's natural resources.